I thought it might be a fun idea to do a little guided tour showing all the night lights I've set up that illuminate the trees that surround my caravan. As you'll see, I've now got myself an outside bath. It was an idea I came up with some time ago. I had an old Victorian tin bath which I installed outside the caravan and ran a hose into it. I realized that an outside bath like this used a fraction of the water compared to a jacuzzi. So I then spotted a nice bathtub being thrown out in Millionaire's Row out in the local town, and with a bit of bubble bath and plumbed into the hot water system, perfect.